Gets the hook.
All right. Yes! That's great. Standing old.
He's usually a pretty good shooter, too. Another playmaker as well. Can handle the pick and rolls.
Play, flipping it up and in. Nate Thompson at home.
Something that's been a season-long issue.
DiVincenzo, better pass to Poole, better pass to Clay. Open three, yes sir! Clay just kind of dribbles into the three.
Well, they're 27th in the league in three-point shooting percentage.
Anthony Lamb is subbed in. Clay Thompson, that's a tough shot. And he lasered it in anyway, he's got 11. You can let Atlanta bomb away as long as they want. One of nine on threes right now.
Yeah, you're clogging up the paint. Makes them beat you over the top.
Clay Thompson! We said on the homestand.
The fundamentals, kids.
Oh,
come on
now. Youth basketball is hysterical right now. Everybody thinks they're Steph Curry.
It's a different basketball world we're living in.
Anthony Lamb hitting the three.
He's got 10. He'll have stretches like that throughout the season.
Back it down, Holiday found Lamb. I love what Clay Thompson just did there.
Warriors should get a fairly easy 2-for-1 here.
Clay? Oh, come on. Come on! Shot down from the lap of Zaza Pachulia. Beautiful assist from Jordan Poole.
Unfortunately for John, it's been a problem all year.
He's missing wide right.
Draymond setting up Clay. Elbow jumper is perfect. That's pure. Missing there. Collins with the rebound. Draymond fighting him for it. He knocked it away. Lamb will handle the break. Lamb down the lane. Lamb to the trailing Clay Thompson to lay it in.
It's an important stretch because you can tell the Hawks are just trying to make it doable.
8-8-3 for Kevon in 17 really good minutes.
Anthony Lamb checking in. Clay Thompson hitting a three. He's got 25.
To get someone else a bucket.
He's trying to find Draymond. He just returns the favor. I love the way the Warriors are moving without the ball. Clay Thompson three in response.
DiVincenzo got a piece of his man there.
Kept afloat by Clay's threes, but the Hawks are making their push now.
And Clay just keeps pushing back.
A lot of dribbling and a lot less passing. Lamb, the open three-point shooter.
Clay sneaking in to lay it in. He's like, y'all don't want to give me the ball, I'm going to go get it.
Clay Thompson.
He didn't cool off on the bench at all. He's got 38.
And points and the whole bit if they keep it rolling. Trae Young finally misses. DiVincenzo running with Poole. There he is.
Lay the trail three. He got it. Find that man.
Atlanta just breathes a sigh of relief if anyone not named Clay Thompson is shooting.
Dante Murray. Clay pulled an Iguodala.
You should get two possessions to their one. Can you score twice and come up with a stop in between? You need it. Clay Thompson three. Further up in the court, corners can be a little iffy sometimes.
Well, you gotta get the ball in first. Clay's got it. Corner three. Poole tracks it down with five.
Feels like a must score for the Warriors. Just tripped down.
It's been must score tonight. It's been Clay. And he's got 46.
What are you running here?
Nothing.
Split.
Clay. Get the ball to Clay and get out of the way. He's tied the game again.
Former Warrior.
Clay three. Come on! His 50 points. He's got 52 in the lead. And Atlanta takes time.
Cool to beat the buzzer. Off back iron.
And Looney taps it to Clay. Good look for the baseline. And we're tied again.
Clay turning the corner. To a cutting Lamb. Step through, lay it in.
I love that Lamb just moved.
7 seconds. Draymond at five. Clay for the lead. Long. Looney